Yo, I'm making you a video, and I promise it's not gonna be 47 minutes. I'm making pulled pork in my Instant Pot, okay? So, check it out, you ready? I gotta flip this around this way. Hopefully you can see this, right here. Nope, this way, this way, this way, this way, there. I don't know which direction to put it. Saute button, this right here will say hot when it's hot. Put some oil in the pan, hopefully you can see that, right? Brown that beautiful piece of meat. Look at that. Okay. Brown it. When you're done browning on all sides, take a measuring cup, put some broth in it, about 3/4 of a cup to a cup. Dump it in there. Put the lid on it. And then you're gonna hit, so I don't hit all the other buttons. See, there's like 500 fancy buttons on here. I don't hit any of those buttons. I only use saute or pressure cook, okay? Hopefully you can see that I'm pointing to that. Pressure cook, okay? So when I'm done searing this on all sides, I'm gonna put the broth in there. When I'm done searing it all sides, I'm gonna hit cancel. Saute, hit cancel, shut it off, okay? Put your broth in, put the lid on, which I'll show you how to do. I'm at a minute and 24 seconds. How am I doing so far? Pretty good? Not so bad, right? Is that 47 minutes? This shit don't take 47 minutes. Okay, and then we're at pressure cook. I'll show you how to seal it. It takes 2 seconds. All right, pressure cook for 60 minutes. Doesn't even take that long, really, but I'm gonna put it in there for 60 minutes. I want this shit to fall apart so much. I broke mine into 2 pieces because what I plan on doing is half of mine with sauerkraut. Not dog hair, promise. Half mine with sauerkraut. And the other half I'll do with barbecue sauce once I get it shredded. But I want to cook it first so that way I have 2 basic, you know, meals. And I think, all right, set that there for a second. Anyway, I hope you're having a good day. I just figured, like, I'm in the middle of doing this, and I should probably, like, make you a video because I don't want you to be frustrated with your Instant Pot. I want you to like it. It took me a little while to figure it out, but I just keep it simple. I don't hit all those fancy buttons. I don't need all those fancy buttons. Really, I don't think anybody needs all those fancy buttons. What are they for, really? Do we need them? No. Okay, so let me check my meat. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Okay, ready? Cancel. I'm gonna make sure I can see this. Okay, cancel. Cancel. Okay. Now I'm gonna take this other hunk of meat that I had done. So now, look, 1, 2 beautiful hunks of meat in there. I'm gonna toss this broth up in here like that. Oh, yeah, I hope you can see this. I hope this is videotaping well for you. Okay, here's my lid. This dog is killing me. Okay. All right, ready? So, turn the lid. Here's your little valve. This is open, close, but it says right on there. So you don't want it on venting, you want it on the other button. Okay, ready? Then you're gonna come down here. This is super simple. Hit pressure cook. Hit the up button until you get the time that you want. Like I said, I'm gonna cook this bad boy for 60 minutes as I want it to be tender and juicy AF. Okay, 1 hour. That's it. That's all you have to do. You don't touch anything else. That's it. Done deal. 4 minutes and 13 seconds. And most of the time, I've just been babbling about some dumb shit, right? Okay. So when it's done, when this thing gets up to pressure, just so you know, there's a little tiny, can you see it right there? This little silver thing? It's down in there right now, but it'll pop up level, okay? So if you want to, when it's done, you can just let it alone and that will naturally go down on its own. Takes about 10 to 20 minutes for it to go down on its own, depending on how long you've been cooking for. So it might take closer to 20 minutes if I let it natural. That's called natural release. Or if I'm like, I want to get to this shit right now, I don't have time to wait, then I can step back. Do not put your hand on this thing, okay? Then you would step back and you would nudge that little lever down to where it says venting, Okay? And then let the steam release, and then you can open it, and you're done. There you go. 5-minute video from 47. I got you, girl. Have a good night.